Juan Laureano walks home after school, simply put.
So I don't have a driver's license.
You can imagine his reaction when he sees this teenage driver behind the wheel after school, but without a driver's license.
Let's just get a ticket.
Hidalgo PD's Raimundo Gonzalez says it's not unusual to find unlicensed drivers in the city, but he admits they put the rest on the road at risk. Stephanie Arteaga is originally pulled over for speeding in a school zone. It's 20 miles per hour outside Valley View Elementary on South McCall. Stephanie is zapped at 30 miles per hour. The speed zapper questioned Stephanie about her actions.
What happens if you were to get into an accident and you don't have a driver's license?
It appears to be fun and games on the patrolman's second stop. Listen to Alondra Andrade's excuse after she's zapped at 37 miles per hour in the same area.
Sandra, is there a reason you go on speeding? Do you have an emergency, ma'am?
It's because I'm feeling sick.
You're feeling sick?
Yes, and I need to go to the doctor.
How sick, ma'am?
I have temperature.
The teenage driver turns down the officer's invitation for an ambulance. He believes she's making the whole thing up, as typical with other young drivers who try to get out of a ticket.
How often do you get excuses like that?
A lot.
So is Alondra sick to the point that she needs to speed nearly double the limit at an elementary school?
You think they're going to believe that you're really sick?
Yes.
You really think so?
I don't know.
Officer Gonzalez isn't laughing in either case. Both the sick speeder and the licenseless lady are ticketed. Two teens who this guy says walk a fine line with public safety.